Welcome. How are you?
I don't think he talks, Simon.
Anything you want to tell me? Okay, good luck. We're rooting for you.
Something, and I don't think that I got something. I'm still waiting.
I liked it. I don't know. I think you monsters did a good job.
Okay, we're gonna vote. Howie.
Sophia understood it. I don't understand Sophia. It's a no for me.
It's a no for me. I'm sorry.
Yes for me.
It's a no from me, but honestly, it's been an absolute pleasure meeting you.
Thank you for coming.
All right, guys.
So I don't understand what else do you guys want?
We don't want that.
My 13-year-old daughter can play a little piano for you.
Hello! Hi, my name is Bun, and I am, in fact, a dog.
A dog? Called... Okay. Can you just excuse me one second, because I'm a little bit confused. Can I have a human, please?
Can we have a human?
Got it. Sorry, just got used to this.
Here we go again. Where are you from?
Chino Hills.
Chino Hills?
Dog, can I ask you... What is the dream?
Bacon. The dream for the band. Well, the dream for the band is to win this entire competition, headline a world tour, and star in a feature film telling the story of our lives!
Yeah!
Well, you know, on this show, we say this a lot, that 2 minutes actually can change your lives.
I hope so.
Well, good luck.
Oh, my God.
To ask you something, how did it feel?
That was amazing! Our first time performing live. What did you think, audience?
We've produced this show for, you know, nearly 20 years. This is the best singing dog we have ever had.
For sure.
Ever.
For sure.
Howie, you like that, didn't you?
Like it. I love it. This is the most amazing thing ever. I am so excited.
Oh, thank you, Howie.
Heidi.
We have had so many animals on the stage that, you know, said, oh, the chicken, I was going to play the piano, or the singing pig. You're by far definitely the best we've ever had.
Oh, I love you, Heidi.
Sophia.
Adorable. I want to take you with me. I mean, you want bacon, I want bacon, I love it.
This is brilliant.
It was.
Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Okay, yes for me too.
Sophia.
Of course I'm gonna say yes to you.
I'm trying to make this suspenseful. And failing. You got four yeses.
Thank you, America!
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yep, no problem.
What is your name? How old are you? And where are you from, please?
My name's Sean Wines. I'm 59 years old, and I'm from the south coast of the UK.
All right.
Wow.
Welcome.
UK, mate.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a music teacher.
Ah.
I used to be an electrician.
Yes.
But 20 years ago, a chance meeting with someone said, you should go into teaching. And I did, and now I'm here, and I can't believe it. It's incredible.
And how old are your students?
Ages of 5, 6, right the way up to 18.
Where would you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Still teaching, I hope, because I absolutely love what I do. The kids keep me young.
So, what has taken you so long to come here to audition?
I never thought about it, but I've always said to all the kids, you know, we do a lot of concerts and they get really nervous and they say, sir, I'm really nervous. And I said, well, look, if you weren't nervous, I'd be nervous. Yeah, but it's not like that for you. And I thought, okay, maybe I need to do something.
Are you nervous right now?
Nervous? Oh, just a little bit.
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Good luck.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, well, I'm excited to see what he does.
It's the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done, but also the most exhilarating. My legs are going. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys.
Simon?
You look so normal and nice and sweet. and then you turn into somebody else when you perform. I love that.
Heidi.
You did become a rock star, and you did everything kind of like eyes closed, and you couldn't believe your eyes when we were all standing up for you.
No.
You're the cutest!
No, I was waiting for the red X's.
Oh, no!
I want to start with 1,000,000% yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me, too.
You got 4 yeses.
Okay, stand up, I got you.
That was amazing.
Oh, not only, it was so unexpected, so surprising.
How are you wrong?
No, he does.
Well, that was unbelievable. That's the surrealist day of my life.
Power.
Hello, everyone.
How are you?
I'm good.
Who are you?
My name is Cakra Khan. I'm from Indonesia. I'm 31 years old.
Wow. So you are a singer, yeah?
Yes.
What kind of music do you love and what kind of song will you be singing for us today?
I do really love blues. I do really love soul music. And I'm going to be singing soul music.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's called Make It Rain.
Make It Rain.
Make It Rain, yeah.
If you would win this, what would you do with $1,000,000?
I want to have animal shelter.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you do? That is so nice. Sing away.
Thank you very
much. The stage is yours.
I didn't like the track, though. Did you bring another song with you?
Yes.
Okay, great. Great. Let's do it.
I grew up with Bob Marley, and my late father used to play this song all the time before I go to school. So there's No Woman to Cry.
No woman, no cry.
you have a very unique, very sexy, very raspy voice. Wow. I mean, you do have a voice that really stands out, that you will not forget. It's very, very special.
Thank you.
What did you think, Simon?
It's so rare to hear voices like that.
The second song, Getting to Know You, makes you more interesting. It makes me feel like you're more of an artist.
I absolutely love your voice. Love it.
Thank you.
Yay! It was so special to hear you sing that.
Yeah.
You made it all yours. I mean, and that voice of yours is spectacular.
Very memorable, unique voice. Everybody was on their feet, and we could feel the emotion. You're amazing.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
All right, let's vote. Howie.
Yes.
Second yes from me, Sophia.
Of course, yes.
Simon.
Four yeses.
We got four yeses. Cakra Khan, give me a hug, man.
Thank you.
Your spirit is amazing.
He's got a great sounding voice, yeah. And it's a unique voice.
Beautiful.
Like when you hear that, you're gonna know it's him.
Yes.
You are incredible.
I'm ready.
Oh, you flew a long way and it was worth it.
Yes.
All right, God
thank
bless you.
You.
Cakra Khan is so amazing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Wesley Plummer.
Wesley Plummer, and how old are you?
I'm 36 years old.
So what will you be doing?
I'm going to play the piano and I'm going to sing.
Is that what you do professionally?
No. I work in tech for a small hotel chain.
And why AGT?
My niece heard me play piano and she thought I would be a good fit to submit to the show.
Good. What are you going to do if you win this whole thing? What would you do with $1 million?
I would quit my job, even though I like it. Quit my job and do music full time.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you so much.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free, take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know, gonna be around. If you've got no place to go, if you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free.
I'm sorry. Maybe if I...
Give him another chance! You need to give him another chance! Please. 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 1 second, please. I have something I need to say. Give him another chance. Please give him another chance.
Yes.
Just because someone screws up once doesn't mean they're a total...
is right. We all make mistakes. I actually thought I was going to a Lakers game. Come on, judges. I'm sure you've all said things you wish you could take back in your life, right?
Okay. You two have had your fun, and now it's my turn. Everyone screws up.
God.
Falls off the bike now and then. But we all deserve a chance to get back up and run again. Right, Simon?
I've been messing up this whole show. The camera's been on the wrong set. Fart on Zoom calls when I'm not muted, but give me another chance.
And give him another chance.
Think of what we might discover.
If we just let people recover.
We beg you, Heidi, Sophia, and others. Please give him another chance.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know.
So my name is Eric Gerson. I'm a composer and music director from New York. I work for a company called Improv Everywhere, which was created by Charlie Todd.
Yeah! You were the first people that I saw online doing like flash mobs.
Back in the day.
On the subways and stuff. That was really cool.
That's right. And we've got the UCLA choir is in the mezzanine.
Yeah. Heidi, what did you think?
My favorite, I have to say, was the cameraman. I liked your fart jokes. I have four kids, so that was resonating with me. No, the whole thing was fun. Thank you so much.
The band was spectacular. The whole idea, it was fun, but I wish I was more surprised because unfortunately I knew something was coming because of the acting.
Are you serious? I mean, the whole point of this was to surprise us, right? And I actually was surprised.
Yes!
I love the fact that it just got bigger and bigger and bigger. I love the song choice. So I actually really liked this audition. I did.
All right, let's vote. Simon?
Yes.
Oh my gosh!
Sophia?
No, sorry. No.
Really?
Come on! Heidi.
I mean, I kind of do want to see what else you can do, so I'm going to say yes.
So you have two yeses, and you need three to move
on.
Come on, Howie. I got to be honest with you, this is more of a party gag. It's great for a party, I'll hire you, but I don't think it's for this show. Like, what could you do next? You couldn't surprise us.
We can't tell you now. It'd be a surprise.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, I'm going to surprise you. I'm going to say... No.
No!
Another chance.
Yeah. We could... We do the song again if you want. You can
tell No. We gotta clean up now. Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
Sorry. Thank you.
I didn't get it.
I really like them.
Look at you.
Can you just stay like that the whole day?
For the whole day. Yeah.
Thank you. Keep it from you. What is your name?
My name is Brynn Cummings, and I'm a ventriloquist.
Aww. How old are you?
I'm 12.
Where are you from?
We're from Papayaso, Michigan.
How did you get into doing this? How did you know you could do this?
Well, it was actually, I remember seeing Darcy Lynn on AGT, And that inspired me. I literally looked at my parents as soon as I saw it, and I went, that's what I'm gonna do. Aww. So.
And look at you now, right here in front of us. That's amazing. What are you gonna do if you win $1 million?
I mean, it's a big thing, but probably I'd like to follow in Darcy's footsteps and start touring. To get like a tour bus, and I also really want a bearded dragon.
Oh, wow. Okay, we're ready, go ahead.
All right, Penelope, it's our big moment. Are you ready for me to cue the music? I don't want to sing in the lar. What? This is what we've practiced for weeks.
I've been thinking about it, and it's been done. They want to see something else, something new.
But we haven't practiced anything else. What's your plan?
I've got it! Mentalism!
Mentalism?
Wait, what?
I don't mind, Reed. Quit playing around. Let's just sing the song. Trust me. Take me down to the judges. Is that allowed?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Woo! He's so good.
He is good.
I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, stop worrying. Seriously? I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
It's okay, we'll use a deck of cards. Check your pocket.
Wait, what?
Ta-da! Heidi, yes. I'd like you to cut the deck one time. Howie, I'd like you to take the top card.
All right.
Brynn, look away and close your eyes. Show me the card. I will send my thoughts to Brynn using my brilliant mental powers.
What do I do now? Just concentrate. What comes to mind? A migraine. Brynn! Okay, I'm focused. I see. I think it's black.
That's it. Keep thinking.
It's a club. Is it the Seven of Clubs?
Open your eyes.
Oh my gosh! What?
That's amazing. That's crazy.
Judges, in a moment, we're going to go back on stage. That as we do. Sophia.
Hi.
Please take out any item from your purse, but keep it hidden for now.
Okay.
Simon, please run out into the audience and grab an object. Any object from anyone. Yep, in the audience. And judges, don't let us see what you picked. Do not let us see what you picked. Let's make this a little more interesting. Terry, can you bring out the blindfold?
Blindfold?
Terry, inspect the blindfold. Hold it up to the light. Can you see through it?
No, I can't.
Perfect. Please put it on the ring.
Okay.
Make it nice and tight. Nice and tight. Perfect. Perfect. Thank you, Terry. You can go. You can leave now. Thank you so much. You're gonna figure out what objects the judges are holding. Sophia, hold your object up into the air. Brynn, clear your mind. So Brynn, what do you see?
I see it's a food. It has some sugar in it. It might be like a good treat. Maybe you leave it when Santa comes. Is it a cookie?
Sophia, what was your object?
It's an oatmeal cookie!
Oh my gosh!
Since you're doing so well, you're gonna try this one solo.
Penelope, come on, I need your help.
Fine, here's a clue. Simon's object can fit inside of this room.
Penelope, come on. Wait, I'm getting something. It's an accessory. You might wear it on your you wear it on your wrist. Is it an Apple Watch?
Yes.
Wow.
Oh my gosh! Wow! Thank you, everyone!
That's amazing.
It's so great to see you right up close, how good you're doing it. I loved it.
Thank you so much.
This is the season of mashups. The fact that you did magic or mentalism and ventriloquism at the same time, you're amazing, young
lady. Thank you so much.
Yes, yes.
I loved it too, because you really figured out like a perfect little act for yourself. You're part comedian too. I thought it was a lot of fun. Well done.
Thank you so much.
When did you realize that you have magic powers?
When I was about 9 years old, I would say.
That's cool. You are so talented, so charming. People are going to root for you. You did something we've never seen before. And for me, you never want to see the same thing again, but not quite as good. You want to see it better or different. And that's what you did.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. Sophia.
I'm going to give you your first yes.
Second yes.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Brynn, tell me what you're feeling right now.
This is the best moment of my life.
Oh, that's so.
Good evening, how are you?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Gabriele Henrique. I am from Brazil.
Brazil!
I don't speak English, sorry.
But you, yes you do, you have been. That's English.
Yeah, bem mais ou menos, né? Mas é isso aí.
It's a little bit, but just trying.
Eu tenho 27 anos.
He's 27 years old.
And is this your first time in America or you've been here before?
Sim, é minha primeira vez na América e eu estou realizando sonho, porque é meu sonho de infância estar aqui.
My first time here in the United States, and I'm just realizing a dream to be here to sing for you guys here in the United States.
So tell us, what is your talent? What will you be doing for us today?
Eu vou cantar and sing.
And because Simon always likes this question, I'm going to ask it. Do you have any pets?
É engraçado porque eu tenho cachorro. Mas antes de vir para a América, ele fugiu, tem umas duas semanas.
He has a dog, and about 2 weeks before he came, the dog escaped and he lost his dog, so it's actually a tough question.
Oh, sorry.
Billy.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Thinking of Billy. I can't wait to hear what you have to give.
Thank you so much.
He's nervous. I can hear him huffing and puffing all the way over here.
He's nervous.
I know that when you look at me, there's so much that you just don't see, buddy. You would only take the time I know in my heart you find. Oh, girls get sometimes, who isn't always strong. Can't you see the heart of me? I feel so alone. I wanna run to you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Incredible.
Thank you.
Gabrielle! I mean, if Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey had a baby, it would be Gabrielle. I mean, it's like Whitney singing, then it's like, oh! Up here, it's like Mariah singing. It's like, wow. I mean, you have some...
I love Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston.
I mean, wow. You are incredible.
Thank you. Muito obrigado.
I did not expect that voice to come out of you. You sound like the best and finest pop diva there ever was. Yeah. I would imagine if people are watching this now in the other room, they're gonna go, did you hear that song? Come in and see who sang that. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
Gabrielle, people are gonna really like you.
Thank you.
You're just so interesting. I can tell that you've sang in church and you don't know how good you are. It was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Sophia, what did you think?
I mean, I don't have words. That was so perfect, spectacular. Your voice is beautiful. Your energy, who you are, it was like perfect.
Thank you so much.
I don't even know, because you are here every time as a judge waiting for that feeling, and that was what I was waiting for, you know, something very beautiful and very heartfelt. I think it's time to vote, but I think, you know what? What I really want to do, this.
Obrigado.
I mean, it was mesmerizing. What a beautiful dance. You must have the control over every little part of your body that you can make those swords dance around you like that. I mean, it was incredible.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Sophia.
I cannot even imagine the amount of hours that you have put into this talent, because it seems like something very, very difficult. I thought it was spectacular.
Thank you.
Howie.
You know, when we asked you what you were going to do, you said, I'm going to do something beautiful and dangerous. And those two words describe it perfectly.
Yeah.
I can tell how emotional you got at the end. And this means a lot to you, right?
Yes, this is my life. This is a balance in my life.
We've never seen anything like this before. I thought it was very dramatic, and it was very exciting.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question? What is your dream?
Actually, I watch the AGT to learn how to perform.
Is that right?
My dream is very simple. Very simple. My dream is just stand here. Stand here is my dream.
Wow.
Okay, Titos, we're gonna vote. I'm gonna start it off with your first yes.
Thank you.
Howie.
Second yes.
Thank you.
Sophia.
Three yeses.
Thank you.
Four yeses.
Stand there, it's my dream. So I finished my dream. But I will have a next dream.
Yes.
Yes, yes. And I think America Got Talent let me have a next dream.
Oh,
no.
Yes.
Yes.
That was brilliant.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, amazing.
Beautiful, huh?
It was.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Simon.
You love clowns?
He loves clowns.
Yeah. This is going to be fun. Good evening. How are you?
Hola, muy bien, gracias a usted.
Ah, habla español.
Sí, claro.
What is your name? Nombre?
Me llamo Papayaso.
Papayaso.
Sí, Papayaso.
Where are you from? ¿De dónde eres?
De Chile.
Ah, from Chile. What are you going to do for us tonight, Papayaso?
Hoy día voy a hacer imitaciones.
Impressions.
Sí.
Okay, let's see what you've got tonight.
Okay. Primero, yo soy un elefante. ¿No? Okay, 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 okay. Quizás un perrito. Ruff, ruff.
No.
Okay, okay. Entonces, yo soy el Jason Statham.
I got one last job for ya. And this time, it ain't gonna be easy.
That's perfect.
Okay, ustedes les quitan personas famosas, entonces aquí hay otra. Este es el David Attenborough.
The Chilean clown is known for surviving solely off laughter. Therefore, this clown is in mortal danger.
No, 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 está bien, está bien, está bien. Okay, otra para ustedes. Este es el Jimmy Fallon.
Got a great show tonight, everybody. We got Adam Driver in the house. Man, Adam Driver, I've been meaning to ask you, man, like, what's going on?
What's going on, Jimmy, is that I'm an incredibly gifted actor.
And if you do not agree with that, then you do not know what I am capable of!
Whoa! Para traer, ¿no es cierto? Okay, okay, okay. Tengo una más para ustedes. Esta es la última, last one. Este es el Simon Cowell.
I don't mean to be rude, but I've seen funnier clowns in horror films.
Oh, yes! Muchas gracias!
Yes!
Amazing! I'm surprised. I thought you were gonna come and, you know, clown around. I'm gonna be honest, this was a very big surprise. Good for you.
We look for moments and we look for surprises. And you are a moment and you are a surprise. The way you started out with the animal noises, we thought, oh, this is a joke act. And then you are one of the best impressionists I've ever heard.
I thought your impressions were amazing. What I even loved most is how excited you were when it worked out in the end. You did your impression and then you were so happy with yourself when you were laughing, that made me laugh.
seriously. I don't know what to say. I've never seen or met a funny clown in the world. You might be the only one.
Muchas gracias.
Bueno, vamos a votar. We're gonna vote for
okay,
you.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you the first yes.
Simon.
Two yeses.
Ali. Second.
Four yeses.
Papayaso, that was so good. You are an amazing impressionist. I can't wait to see what you do next. Do you have more impressions?
Sí. Tengo mucho más.
Oh, this is so good.
He was so good.
I loved him. That was a surprise.
Hello.
Hello, America.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Sonny Chatum.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm from Paris, Texas.
So what do you do for a living?
I work on classic cars and trucks. I do interiors and I do custom embroidery.
Ooh, nice.
And upholstering.
Wow, and you're gonna be singing and playing the ukulele?
Yes, I am, sir.
What inspired you to play the ukulele and sing?
I saw Grace VanderWaal win on this show.
Oh, it's my golden buzzer.
Yes.
I saw her play and I just got a ukulele and I started writing songs and they just started pouring out of me. They just started pouring out of me. Oh, can I show you my dream board?
Your what?
I brought my dream board.
Yeah, I got one of those.
All right.
So that's, can I have a mic stand maybe? Or it's okay, all right. I'm sorry, I'm taking a look.
I see Sophia on there.
Yeah. So that's me, Sonny Chatum.
Yes.
And that's the crowd loving me. And you're loving me, aren't you? Aren't you? You're loving me. That's my Grammy.
I think we need to move on to the performance now, Sonny.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
I'm sorry.
No, we got it. It's all good.
Sophia, I want you to know... I have a lady friend already, so it's not romantic, my intentions, but I just wanted to meet you and say, hi, I'm Sonny, and I just respect you so much, and you're...
Thank you, Sonny.
You're just a strong woman, and... Can I say hi to my lady friend, Pete?
No, hey, is there a song?
Hi, Pete, I love you.
Who?
I love you.
Yeah, we don't have time.
Stand up, Pete. I don't want to see Pete. Where's Pete?
She's not here. She's taking care of her mother. She couldn't come tonight.
Oh, wow. Okay.
What song are you singing tonight?
Well, that's the thing. See, I wanted to set myself apart from others.
You're already there.
Thank you, Howie. I would really love it if you would help me choose the song. Well, I need help, so...
What about I Don't Know My Name by Grace Vandeville?
Well, I want to sing an original song, so I've written hundreds of songs. I've written hundreds of songs,
pick,
and I brought...
Pick whatever you want.
I wrote them on a card, so the pink is love songs.
Okay, pick that one, do that one.
The blue.
We definitely want
definitely love. A love song.
Love,
love
song. Do the pink
song.
One, do the pink song.
I haven't gotten to all of
pink,
them yet.
Pink.
But wait a minute, just a second, I'm so sorry. I don't mean to be rude, but if I flip and you say stop.
Okay, go
they
ahead,
already
hurry
said
up.
Stop.
Hurry up.
Stop.
Well, you gotta be a little faster.
Okay, stop.
But I didn't flip him yet.
I know.
Okay, I'll sing. I'm so sorry. But I'll sing. But I just have... I would like everyone to be part of this song, so...
Oh, my God.
I have some presents. I just want to real quick, if it's okay.
Running out.
I have some special egg shakers. Special one for Sophia. It's a ladybug.
I mean, throw it.
Can I bring it down?
Sing your song. Sing your song. Sing your song. Sing
your song. One more red buzzer left.
Okay, just give me one second.
Sonny,
so.
No. Sonny, you've got to sing the song, please. I'm begging you.
I will, but just one thing.
No, I'm really begging you now.
Sonny, do you see this hand? It's going very close to that red buzzer. If you don't start
please
singing
no,
right
please
now,
no. Please no, please.
Then it's going to be over.
I brought you egg shakers.
Start singing.
Please don't.
Start singing.
Sing, Sonny.
Please don't.
Start singing.
Sing.
I'll sing.
Please.
I'll sing. Okay.
Please.
I'm going to sing.
Okay, put the things down and sing, please.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hand is troubling.
I'm just trying to...
It's getting closer, Sonny. Sonny, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Okay, I'm going to sing.
Good. Thank God.
I'm sorry, I just got to tune up real quick.
Are you kidding me, Sonny?
I wanted everyone to be part of it.
Goodbye!
You know, I wish I could show you our vision board. It's a picture of you leaving.
Oh, that hurt.
Maybe you can come another season.
Really? I think he's gonna be here next season still. Heidi, what do you think?
What do I think? What's happening with your mustache, Sonny?
Wait a minute.
Okay, who are you?
Sonny.
Wait a minute.
Hi, I'm Krista Commendor. I'm a comedian performer from Brooklyn, New York.
Yeah!
I feel like a woman.
I'm going to say something about this. One of my favorite comics of all time is Andy Kaufman.
Yeah.
Based on that, I like you, and I think this is funny, and people are going to...
Yeah!
So if we're going to start voting, I would give you a yes. Heidi.
It's a little bit annoying, to be honest with you. It's a no for me.
That was the whole point. She was trying to be annoying. I'm going to give you a yes.
Wait, don't celebrate yet. You need three yeses to go on, so your future on this show is based on science.
You've gone from being the most annoying contestant, genuinely, I've ever met in my life, to suddenly, everyone loves you. So for that reason, you got a yes. Thank you very much.
Can I still give you your egg shaker?
No. All right, come on.
Terry, help us.
Your mustache. Can you feel it? Yeah. Good night, everybody. It's over.
Hola.
Buenas noches.
Hola, buenas noches.
Where are you from?
Yo soy de Venezuela.
¿Cuántos años tienes?
Tengo 41 años.
I'm 41 years old.
¿Y tú qué haces? What do you do?
Yo vengo a demostrar que la música y el baile se pueden demostrar de cualquier manera siempre y cuando se hagan con el corazón.
I'm coming to show that the music and the dance can be expressed of any way as long as it's done from the heart.
Soy un bailarín muy peculiar. Quizás Simon me recuerde. Me dio un no en London y esta vez vengo por un sí.
So you know him. You told him no in London, so he's coming back for revenge. This is gonna be fun.
Olvídate de Simon, un idiota.
Bueno, estamos listos para que nos muestres tu baile. We're ready.
Muchas gracias, muchas gracias.
Let's go, buddy.
I don't even know what that is. It's stage? Is it a runway?
I don't know.
I'm Alfie Andrew. I'm 12 years old and I'm from Manchester, England.
Ooh, whoa. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
Are you a comedian?
No, I'm a singer.
How does it feel like all by yourself on that stage, 12 years old? I would be terrified, to be honest with you.
I am definitely nervous.
Can I say something? The way you've dressed, you are so cool. Honestly,
thank you.
It just works. You
thank
look
you.
Super, super cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, you are.
So tell us a little bit, do you come from a family of musicians?
No, like my dad works for like cars and then my mom does like nails and stuff.
And your parents came here with you?
No, I'm with my aunt.
Hi, auntie.
Are they waiting for the phone call?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I bet. Okay.
Good luck to you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Adorable.
Why can't adults be like kids? Because kids are nicer than adults.
Lady Gaga.
He's gonna be good.
Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens, the clouds have been gray. Pull me close, wrap me in your aching arms. I see that you're hurting, why do you take so long to tell me you need me? Yeah. I see that you're bleeding, you don't need to show me, girl. But if you decide to, I'll ride in this life with you. I won't let go till the end. So cry.
I think the only thing standing between you and an amazing singing career is puberty.
Yeah.
I mean, I want to buy your record already, right now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's like, I think you're going to be a rock star.
Thank you.
You have a very distinct voice as well.
Thank you.
Is the first time in America?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think you made the right decision to come here. That people are going to remember you and they're going to root for you. And you're so cool. I just can't get over that.
All right, shall we vote for Alfie?
Yes, please. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes!
Thank you.
Three yeses!
And I'm going to give you a fourth yes!
Thank you.
I want to see how cool you are.
Two guys in jeans. Twins.
That feels good. Yeah. How amazing is that? Look at that. This is America, and they're all chanting your name.
I got four yeses. I got stand-in from Simon, and he even came up on stage.
That boy.
He's gonna be a star.
But he has
now.
Style.
He's
but eventually,
that.
You're setting a trend for the kids.
It had to happen one day.
Yes.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Who are you? What is your name?
I'm Riccardo. I'm from Italy.
Oh, where in Italy?
Yeah. Palermo, Sicily.
Sicily, Siciliano. Yeah.
Siciliano, yes.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
Oh, you baby. Are you super nervous that you're here?
Yeah, it's a dream for me to be here.
What is your talent.
Today, I'm gonna perform a song.
You're a singer? Oh, I'm guessing it's like some beautiful opera.
Thank you.
I love your outfit. You look very elegant.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we're ready.
Thank you.
He doesn't look like he's 21.
You're right, he looks 19.
Your name and where are you from, sir?
Ingon imong ngalan og tagahaka.
I'm Roland Abante. I am from Philippines.
Ah, the Philippines. What will you be doing for us today?
Unsa imong himuon karon?
Maganta ko sa kanta.
So he's gonna sing tonight.
You're gonna sing for us, okay? And so are you a singer in the Philippines?
So, gakanta gyud ka sa Pilipinas?
Mukanta ra ko kanang mga silingan nga naay bidyukihan.
So, in the Philippines, he's just singing in the neighborhood where they have karaoke.
Ah, okay, so you do it as karaoke. For fun, for fun.
Can I ask you a question? You have a day job?
Unsay imong trabaho sa Pilipinas nga makakuha kag kwarta?
Sa buntag, mangisda ko and then inigkamunto, mag-abalabal driver ko, delivery.
So in the Philippines, my work is in the morning, I'm a fisherman, and in the afternoon, I do drive a motorbike, and I deliver passengers and goods.
Wow, amazing. So why America's Got Talent?
You make him cry.
Every night I see in my cell phone only, because this is my big dream, to be there.
To be here.
We will be rolling.
Roland, do you want to have a hug before you start, or are you good?
Okay lang ka mo kanta karon? Okay lang?
Okay.
Okay ra daw.
That's the biggest catch of the day.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Roland, are we ready now?
Ready na ka?
Yes.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Vamos!
He's so nervous.
I'm nervous now for him, too.
This means a lot.
He traded war for the good things found.
want to know for the love in us and never seen.
Done it better. Mic drop. You left it all on that stage. You were amazing. You should be very proud of yourself.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to stop fishing because this is where you needed to be.
Yes. You were so nervous, I genuinely thought for one moment you weren't gonna be able to do this. And then that happened. And it actually made me love this audition even more. And I really like you.
Yes.
That was a great audition.
Yes.
I mean, brilliant.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I agree with what Simon said. You know, you have
Thank you so much, Simon.
No, it's okay.
I think he gets excited with Simon, his favorite judge.
Go
give him a hug.
Can you see the sky? Where I am standing.
Thank you.
What can you say? My heart is beating too.
I gotta say that I think Simon's absolutely right. It's the emotion. And we could feel your heart. And I think that everybody just heard a life-changing moment.
Thank you, sir.
Let's vote. I'm gonna kick this vote off with your first yes.
Thank you so much.
Number two, second yes.
Yes, thank you.
Yes,
thank you.
Four yeses.
Four yeses. So can you rise and see?
Thank you. Thank you.
All of these stars will guide us on the road.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
I'm well. How are you guys?
We're good. What is your name?
My name is Thomas Vu. I am 35 years old, from Orange County, California.
Why AGT, Thomas?
I came to show you guys a really cool way to solve a Rubik's Cube.
Oh! Do you think you can win AGT with your little cube? I mean, that sounded weird, but no. Can you?
I might have a shot.
Why did you start doing Rubik's Cubes?
It was actually just for fun. I was at work one day, I saw my friend doing it. I was like, hey, can you teach me? And then it was an obsession ever since.
How fast can you do it?
I can solve it in under 30 seconds.
What?
Not bad.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Can you sing?
Thankfully, I cannot sing.
So are you going to do it tonight in 30 seconds?
Yeah, I'll show you guys. I'm going to go finish getting ready. In the meantime, I'd love for Terry to scramble the cube.
You need to change for
all
that?
Right.
It's a slight adjustment.
Okay.
Be right back.
What could he possibly change into right now?
I always watch them do this. This is crazy.
He's up to something. I feel like there's something more. Thank you, sir.
There you are. Oh my goodness.
Why?
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Really well. Tell us who you are, please.
My name is Corinne Wold, W-O-L-D.
Hello.
And I'm 85 years old.
Wow, you look amazing. And this is...
I'm Ray Wold.
Ray, okay. And are you married?
No, this is my mom.
Oh.
What?
Okay.
He's my number three son out of eight kids.
Wow.
Okay, well, this is fascinating. And why did you decide to come on America's Got Talent?
We want her grandkids and her great-great-grandkids and my son to look at us and say, hey, there's a lot to life. Go for it. Go for the gusto in life.
Why don't you spend time with your mom? Why didn't you just go to the mall?
Okay, the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Just allow us to go get ready. We'll be right back.
How cute.
He didn't know his hat was still on fire.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name is Shadow Ace.
And where are you from?
I am from Philippines.
Philippines. What do you do?
So I'm going to revive a lost art, shadow art.
Oh, like shadow puppets and
yeah.
I can do a dog.
Okay, so how does a young man get into shadow?
So as a kid growing up, we don't have electric power in our house. It's like an entertainment for me using candlelights in a wall. So that's
it. Oh, wow. Do you think this could be a Vegas show, an arena show?
Yes.
Okay, and who do you look up to in the world of show business? Who's your favorite artist?
So my favorite artist is actually Beyoncé. Wow. Yes, because I know that Beyoncé is watching America's Got Talent. Hi, Queen.
And since I know that last year's winner, the Mayas,
yeah,
they got them into her concert in Dubai.
Yeah,
so
they did.
This is one of my biggest dreams, to meet Beyonce.
Well, the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
First of all,
do you think I'm naturally handsome? What's your name, please?
My name's Erica Coffelt.
You look nervous. Are you nervous?
A little. Well, I'd hate for you to take my blood pressure right now, but...
Yeah. I won't.
Okay.
And how old are you?
I'm 36.
So am I. Where are you from?
I'm from Reno, Nevada.
What do you do for a living?
I am a certified speech-language pathologist.
So I would imagine you're not going to do speech pathology for us this evening.
No, no, I'm not.
Are you a singer?
I'm going to be dancing for you today.
You're a dancer?
Yes.
So am I. Where did you learn to dance?
Well, I'm actually a self-taught dancer.
Oh.
We are all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Now drop!
What are you thinking?
This has always been my dream, and I started doing dances to entertain my daughter during COVID, and she loved it, so I kept going. And
now you're on the biggest stage in the world.
Sophia, what did you think?
I am going to be honest, I didn't have much hope for you. You're surprisingly very good. Yeah. It could have been very bad. And it was fantastic.
Thank you.
Good for you that you taught yourself.
Thank you.
This was a special moment tonight.
Simon, I know that you can't speak, but tell Sophia.
He's saying that he's gonna give me more money this season.
Yes, absolutely.
I've got it.
You are what this show is all about.
Well, I don't know if you saw, but I was rocking out with you.
Thank you.
So, you know, you leave me wanting more of you. Like, okay. I want to see what you do next.
Thank you very much.
The joy of your hip-hop dance is contagious. And you added joy to season 18 of America's Got Talent, and it is my joy to give you your first yes.
Thank you.
Heidi.
I give you a second yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
Simon, 4,000 yeses. Yes.
That was my surprise.
It was, and she's adorable. I love her.
Oh my God, you were amazing. First of all, the flavor, the style, it was incredible. You had everybody on their feet. I couldn't believe it.
My whole life, I never thought that I pursued this, and I just wanted to show my kids that mom never gave up.
You showed everybody never give up. This was such a moment.
Yes.
It's unforgettable. I can't wait to see what you do next.
Thank you. Mommy got 4 yeses. Thank you. Thanks, babe. All right, I love you very much.